because I didn't have enough room. I'm gonna wait for her. Tori! To get done. Tori. To get done. Getting. Because I got a whole basket of clothes over there. So she's still picking them up and making 3 outfits. And then she'll yell for me and I'll come in here. Or she'll just come get me. And then I'll come in and then I'll go make her outfits. Right? So let's go! I'm gonna keep this one. Okay? Bye! Say bye, guys. I don't know if you can see her, but bye! Now, I walk here in the hallway. And there's Ava.
Hey. Get together after work sometimes.
I'm looking for you. We are doing a challenge. Toenail clipper from the American Red Cross. So I just moved back to Illinois. There's Ava. She's a dog. And we are sitting on the couch. You're already done?
Yeah.
Okay, so Tori's done.
It hasn't even been a minute yet. So now what we're going to do.
Come on. We are walking through the hallway. Oh, by the way, these are my new Converse.
See? My mom bought her those.
Yeah, her mom bought me them.
Number 1.
All stars. Got. Now what we're gonna look at the outfit.
No, that's not number 1. This is number 1. No, I picked out this plain pink shirt.
The shirt? Plain pink. Now we're sitting on.
And the skirt that has built-in shorts.
I really like that black shirt. Sorry. I just noticed this and it's really cute.
So, I was between this shirt
and this pink one.
For this one?
Alright, and this is like this, just like the pink, but it's yellow. It's Crico. Crico, how do you pronounce it?
I don't know.
Crico? Cricket?
It's called Cricket.
Cricket.
But these, like,
and then these pants, I really like these pants.
Yeah, I love
like,
them.
Cause they're stretchy, but then they look like jeans.
Yeah. Oh god. So this is the one that I knew you would like, and this is the one I like. And this is like.
So this is my outfit. So she really got it really good, what I like. And then she picked out both of us, which I've been told her I really like that dress while we were going through the clothes.
This is not a dress.
What?
It's a romper.
What's a romper?
It's a, like you don't have to put on shorts. It has boots and shorts, see?
Oh, romper, yeah.
A romper.
Romper.
So go try on this outfit now.
Okay, so you keep the phone on my case. Where do I change that?
In the bathroom. Hey, woman.
Hello, gang. It's me, Tori.
I'm good on my phone. Can I put my wallpaper? Love it. Focus. There we go. It says don't touch this phone, but it's back when I'm trying to get it. There. This can still. Oh, she's coming back. Oh, I didn't know that skirt would be so
like this.
Here's this one.
Hold the phone the other way. Turn it around!
No, no, you can't like switch it while you're on.
This is the skirt.
Pull it up more.
One second.
Don't kill yourself. There's the pink shirt. Okay.
So
this is the pink shirt with a skirt.
And now
the yellow one. Wait, I'm going to change it. I like this one better, actually.
Does that fit you? Do those fit you?
These?
Yeah.
No.
Do that shirt fit you?
They used to. Like, these old clothes used to fit me. I changed this shirt with this. I think it looks cuter. So, take the outfit.
Now, end it, and we'll tag you. I'll tag Tori below.
Oh, gosh. It fell.
And you can see
her foot.
So, bye.
Bye.
That was only 6 minutes long.
No, you need to try on that. We're not done.
I have to try on this?
Yeah, and then this.
Oh.
And I will choose what you are wearing to.
Oh, no. Yeah.
Okay. Text her. Need a cent. Okay. Where's the camera on this thing? I'll probably first text message.
Where?
You have a pink, purple, pinkish wall? It looks more purple.
It's more pink in real life.
Let me see if I can get a picture of it on my phone. Now I'll show you guys. What's the photo on? Yeah, see? Looks more realistic on my phone. Let me show you guys. Can you see that? Sorry guys, I gotta put you down. See it? I gotta get to focus. Focus.
There we go. I really need to wear a pants. But these pants don't really fit well, but it's all that pretty stuff. And then this shirt. Beautiful. Just like the pink one.
But yellow.
Yeah.
And those pants should fit her, but they don't.
Which sucks.
She really likes those pants.
So now I have to
take this beautiful romper. Bye. I just threw it at you.
I feel like I'm changing so many times.
Well, I'm going to be doing the same thing in a little bit. I'm changing out of my comfy clothes. See? Pants. You know, just a red shirt. Then we'll go show you the final result of her romper. Because she really likes that romper.
Sorry.
I should have picked this skirt and picked the. Well, I really like this. I think she will fit this. I think it'll like be a dress on her. But she can wear like. I might have shorts in here somewhere for her. Or like something like this.
No way.
This. Oh wow. Beautiful. That's beautiful. Look at my beautiful hair. Here she is. No, you have to come over here. Do you like that?
What?
Do you like it?
Yeah, it's really pretty. Yeah. I might wear this the rest of the day.
So I think that's the winner.
Yeah.
Or the pink shirt. Uh-huh. Or this pink skirt wig.
Yeah.
Get out my face!
No, like, do this. I'm sorry. You're not wearing the wig right. Alright, I'll look around. Okay.
I look like one of those church ladies.
Sisters? Like, you know?
Yeah. Like, but in pink formation.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
What? I didn't tell you my YouTube information.
Yeah, give them your YouTube
information. No, shut up.
Guys, we'll be doing me.
A collab every day, because she lives with me, kind of.
Yeah, I kind of live with her now.
Yeah. Don't touch her old house. Ah. This house. Okay, she's dead.
She killed her. From state to a state and to another state.
Okay. There's a lot of state movements. What this? I'm singing a song. I don't know why. Ugh. So you can
and
find me.
We're gonna be doing collabs every day.
Tori Richardson. That's all you really have to put up.
Show them how to spell it.
TORRIRICHARDSON. Bye, guys. Say bye.
Bye.